ママ、入っちゃった。ママ、僕。うん。Streaming Alien earlier, and I got way more rest, and I feel so much more energized from that 2-hour nap that I took, as opposed to the 5.5 hours of sleep that I got through the day. I mean, through the night. Hi, Rose. I hope you had a good day. At least better than mine. Mine, I felt like... I felt like... a zombie. For most of the day. Mom. Ah, you broke one. So much affection breaks the dog, apparently. We're so close. Oh, actually, it's already midnight for me. So, it's already Thursday for me. It's, What do they call it? It's pre-Friday, basically. My love is just drawing. Yeah, you broke me a little bit. I spent the entire day pretty much fighting to stay awake. So I hope you guys had a better day than me. That nap really did help me, but I know. I try to avoid midday naps because I don't want to ruin my sleep schedule. And I know I'm gonna have a hard time going to bed tonight. So, I thought doing a late night cheese with you guys would be really nice and a good way to get myself nice and toasty before bed. You guys are tucking me in. And you are in your PJs, right? I don't want you bringing germs into my room. Look, I'm wearing PJs. Oh yeah, don't worry about the third arm. That just happens sometimes. Hi, Eli. 좀 nom nom, 좀 nom nom, 좀 nom nom. Yeah, you. Who's a good girl? Killer King, welcome. How's your night? Also, what have I missed? Not much, we just started like 3 minutes ago. So, I'm just settling in. My last 2 weeks have been asked, I'll be honest. I'm just ready for vacation. Oh, you'll get there soon. I'm proud of you for making it so far through the week. We're almost to the weekend, actually. You know, when you think about it. Is that the bong? I was just about to pack a bong. Yeah, I have a bong. I need to grind though. The bong is... What do you guys think of my bong? It's really cool. This is the first design of my tail, actually. So, it's supposed to be my tail dripping with honey wax. And you guys know that I'm a big concentrates fan, so it had to be something related to concentrate on bees. That's how you get two birds stoned at once. Name reference and weed reference, just like my jacket pins. I'm sorry, that wasn't very lady. I mean, at least, you know what? I'm not sorry. I'm not a lady. I'm a dog. Did you guys know that kimchi is a natural laxative? I had no idea. Today, not only did I fight to stay awake throughout the day, but I was so gassy. And I was wondering. I was wondering what the fuck was going on, because I've been eating really good things. I've actually been staying away from greasy junk food for the past 3 days. And today I spent the entire day like a shitting zombie. I knew that kimchi was good for your gut because it has a lot of probiotics, but I didn't know people use it as a fucking like laxative. What? Look at this shit. It has a high fiber content, which I had no idea. And I had kimchi. My ass had kimchi for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. I had it for lunch yesterday, and then I had it for dinner again, and then I had leftovers. And then I had leftovers, which I ate this morning, and it just made me gassy. I've been leaving farts throughout my whole hometown. I was at the gym like 2 hours ago. I was at the gym 2 hours ago, and I usually try to do my business before going to the gym, because no one wants to pull their pants down mid-workout with sweaty cheeks, you know? It's the worst. Not only can you, like, oh my gosh, I hated it. I hate going to the bathroom mid-workout. Doesn't matter if it's number one or two. It's just so fucking annoying. And my cheeks were so sweaty, and their toilet paper is so fucking thin. And they don't even have toilet seat covers. So I had to literally pat my ass dry in the bathroom before I could sit down. That shit should be illegal. I felt so betrayed by my body. May I have your permission to have your character spawn made in IRL? I would love to see that. What the heck? You want me to send you a picture? You can DM me. But that sounds really cool. I would love to see it come to life. So, you know what also pissed me off? That the gym that I go to is 24/7, and I'm there fucking dying in the shitter, and this girl is fucking swiping. She's like, sweeping. That's what you call it. You know, when you're cleaning the floor with the cleaning solution and shit. This girl was like sweeping the floor, and I'm there fighting for my life in the toilet, and she fucking she quickly passes the sweeper under my stall really quick. If she did that a second time, I was gonna grab that shit and pull it to my stall. What the fuck, lady? Let me die in the toilet in peace. What the fuck? But other than that, I had a really good workout. I'm in the stream actually a little bit earlier, but I had dinner and then I showered because if I came to the sheesh all sweaty, I know I would be too lazy to take a shower after this. So I took care of all of that. I'm a clean dog. You can sniff me, chat. I smell good. Bumpy, succubus, thank you for the follow. Werewolf boy, welcome to the cell. Welcome, welcome. I love picture the bunk. Okay, you can DM me on Twitter or YouTube, Twitch. I don't know, just DM me and I'll send you a picture of it, okay? Can you sing any song you want, please? I'm not good at singing. I actually opted out of the Halloween music cover event that BKS is doing. But I hope that you guys do check them out, even if I'm not going to Vienna. I love to see when my dog sitters or just the people around me support my member mates. She's a great singer, so skippy. Oh, that's right, I can sing something to you guys. You guys are gonna regret asking for less. Okay, ready? Sticking on your gap for the Rizla. You're so skibbity, you're so Phantom Tux. I just wanna be your Sigma. Fucking come here, give me your Ohio. I told you you were going to regret it. Let me help you guys forget about that with a nice hat. Cheers. Oh, I need to grind. Dang, I can't smoke right away. Find some sasa. Hi, club. Yeah, mom. How's the sexiest slime I know? Song years, thank you for the follow. Trying to watch every Vika's member align at once. This is an Olympic sport, but here I am. Hi, Nasu! I was just talking about BKS because you guys are doing a Halloween cover. And, well, collaboration. Chat just asked me to sing and I was telling them that I'm not good at it. But I still want them to support you guys and check out the cover when it comes out. Your R is almost done, mate. Yay! Personal mute to Twitch, how would I message you on here? But other than that, is there like a community Discord I can message you? Yes, you can! We have a Duck House Discord and you can join here. I found my favorite beat of it. Oh, you guys are so sweet. When I came back from the gym, I was checking in my YouTube upload, because I don't know why, sometimes the algorithm picks up my bots and they'll do so good on YouTube, but then other days they're just like fucking dead. I was the stream that we had on Sunday, the bot is almost at 2k views. That's like, that happened in 48 hours. I looked at the video to see if we did anything different, or I was like, why did this pop off? But it's just like any of our other streams, we're just chilling and yapping and, you know, I don't know. I don't know why sometimes stuff pops up, sometimes it doesn't. But someone told me, well, one of my YouTube viewers said that my ASMR bots / streams are some of the best ASMR that I listen to. And that just made my whole day. It's the little things. Okay. No more distractions. I'm gonna actually grind this. Thank you for the like, Zach. Where's my grinder? Oh, here. Abracadabra, but like Luffy, right? Abracadabra, I wanna reach out and grab ya. Abracadabra, boom boom, abracadabra. I need to update my Halloween playlist. I can't believe October's next month. That's so soon. I wanna also decorate my front garden and put and bury some skeletons. I love decorating my mini front yard with spooky items. Should I grind more? Okay, I'm gonna grind a little more. I only have small nugs right now. I gotta re-up tomorrow. People often ask me how expensive weed is. But it's not very expensive depending on how much you consume. And if you plan to like smoke it regularly, I would just recommend that. Cheese. That's some good cheese. I don't care how processed American cheese is, it's still one of the best to put on burgers. Okay. Real champy, welcome. Gouda. Gouda's my mom's favorite cheese. Our fridge used to be stocked with Gouda cheese. She also really loves Munster cheese. I think my favorite is pepper jack cheese. I love the little spice it has to it. Pepper jack and probably cheddar. If you feel the need to be high 24/7, then it gets expensive. Yeah, and also you probably should probably not Shouldn't be high 24/7. Like, unless you're in pain 24/7, then, you know, I guess I'd much rather be stoned than in pain. How are you on this evening? I'm good. I'm getting settled for the night, and Chato's helping me tuck me in. Bum bum. Yeah, Pepper Jack, that's your favorite paste. Do you guys have a favorite type of cheese? Tell me your favorite cheese right now. I'll tell you if it passed the vibe check. I think honestly, the one cheese that I don't understand people like is provolone. Because that cheese just tastes like cheese that's been left out. I need to burp. You might want to put down your volume, chat. I'll cover your ears. I'll help out. My bad. That wasn't even my full potential. This cheese she gives is good too. I don't want to say what came to my mind right away. I smoke mainly to help sleep here and there, and for medical reasons, and sometimes with friends. Mood, that's basically me. I smoke for medical reasons, but then I'll smoke it in social situations because I don't like drinking or partaking in anything else. Also, I've always been scared to try anything else. I've been around, like, I used to be part of a lot of social circles growing up, so I had all types of friends, and I had a group of friends that really liked going to music festivals and concerts, and they liked to fucking party, but I just could never. They, especially when people take Molly and acid in any of those party drugs, dude, they fucking turn into like epileptic zombies. I've never liked partaking in any other sort of drugs or vices when growing up. Even alcohol, I don't really like. I mean, I don't mind that people drink around me, as long as, you know, they're not being a nuisance or like violent. But yeah, for the most part, I won't touch anything other than weed. Oh, and gyms and mushies. And mushies weren't so scary to me because I feel like I'm very open to natural drugs. As opposed to like pills and anything else. Galaxy Cup. The new wave. I cannot imagine huffing that shit. You remember when people thought that smoking weed would make you like drop brain cells? Galaxy gas actually fucking does that. I love Sid. Sid? Oh, I've heard good things about it, but I'm too much of a scaredy dog to try it. Don't you like drinking at most times, like a glass of wine or special events? Yeah, me too. Still good, and I haven't done anything since a minute. Oh, I did not do those drugs, they did me. Like, seeing like that is scary. Yeah, it is. Drugs are bad, okay? Drugs bad. So, I assume the best place to leave a message would be in general? Like, I mean, yeah. I won't post a picture there. Oh, I'll post a picture. Wait, I gotta find it first, actually. But I'll make sure to post a picture for you there. Hi, Mike. Welcome. I don't know if I said hi to you yet, but hi. Lizzie's fun. They always told me that weed was a gateway drug. Do you guys remember the Dare commercial with the girl that used to like fucking deflate on her couch? When I was a little pup, that fucking commercial gave me nightmares. But now I'm like, damn, I want some of that shit. What the fuck did she have? She is fucking couch locked. I need that shit, like, now. Drug abuse? Not here. I love drugs. I will never abuse them. Do they still do Dare? I'm not sure. They were doing it, I think, 5 years ago. Those are the 90s Jack in the Box commercials, so I just don't know classics. Yeah. There? Statistically made more kids do drugs. I can see that. You tell a kid that they can't do some shit, they're gonna wanna do it. That's why I just shut the fuck up and I let my siblings learn. Flavor gas is not good. Yeah, that galaxy gas trend needs to fucking go away. We don't need more people to dumb themselves down. The world is stupider enough already. Drugs abuse me, that's why I love them. Sad don't be. Welcome. Hello. Hey, boo. I used to laugh at the Dare pledges at my school because I knew half of them were smoking. I started smoking in, a little bit in my senior year, but I became my regular smoker in my first year of college. Back in my day, huffing spray, colored fumes was the meta. The more things change. Oh yeah, whippets, right? Isn't Galaxy Gas just basically like the summer version of whippets? The only part of Dare I remember is the lion plushy thing. I remember that lion too. I only joined the anti-drug program for the free trip to a Pirates baseball game. It smells. Wait, that sounds really cool. What the fuck? My clubs didn't give us any cool incentives to join. Just, oh, it's going to look good on your resume. Extracurricular activities are really good for you. Blah, blah, blah. Probably more thicker, but now it's with cool colors. And birthday cake flavor. And I don't know what else, what type of flavors they have, but holy shit. I can't believe that's actually become a trend now. And I feel like Kanye probably has a little bit to blame for this. I mean, he's the one that kept talking about how good Nas is. There's an interview where he says, if you're feeling a little stressed and you need to like take the edge off, I recommend Nas. Like, what the fuck, Kanye? As you want to blow a Pirates game for the same reason, that's so funny. Holy shit. that kimchi really did a number on me. Holy shit. Oh my gosh, I gotta stop fighting. I don't wanna attract that audience on YouTube. If you're watching this on YouTube, don't expect me to fart it up every stream, okay? Chill. I just think farts are funny. If that's your kink or whatever, good for you, but don't demand me to partake in that shit. I just think farts are funny. Leave me alone. Yeah, sit down, YouTube. Oh my gosh. I had one slip out on YouTube, and I'm never going to hear the end of it. I hate the fact that that was the one thing everyone just focused on. Please, there's more to me than stinky farts. YouTube chat, you know what to do. Okay, I actually have my stuff grinded. So let's take a hand. It's been almost 40 minutes. Oh no, I got stuck. In 90 seconds. If you're not soft. Under my umbrella. Ella, Ella, under my umbrella. Mom, okay. I got my sauce. Check on this. Say, the sauce train is coming. Open up. Where's my lighter? There we go. Okay. Come here. Never done me before. Aww. First time. It's okay. I'll be gentle. Thank you. now. Hi, May. Good morning. Let's start you off with the fact that's how I was introduced. That's a scary way to be introduced. I would be late stoned. Wow. Why are you making up for your work? Aww. I hope you have a decent start to your day and a nice day at work. Speaking of that, I'm still gonna redeem this, but feel free to wait on it if you want. No, we can take it now, actually. I'm feeling a dab. Besides, the point of this dream is to tuck me in, right? So... it wouldn't be a good stream if I'm struggling... If I'm not struggling to keep my eyes open by the end of it, right? Hi, Boo. Welcome. Miss Lee to wake up. Oh, it's so sweet. I can't even remember because I can't remember my days correctly. But I've been at the last two streams that you had, May. I was lurking. And they were fairly early streams for me, so they helped me go to sleep. Happy early Thursday. I'm East. Me too. Happy early Thursday, Astray. I love ASMRs. They help me when I'm having a hard time going back to sleep. I'll lurk in like May or Yumi stream, depending at what time I wake up. And I'm very happy for Yumi because they just got partner. And that's well deserved. But yeah, a lot of times I'm just lurking in other people's streams and probably using it to help me fall back asleep. So if you just see me lurking about, that's probably what I'm trying to do. For the most part, I'm a big lurker though, even with like other BKS members or friends and other streamers that I enjoy watching. I like for the most part because I get shy when I'm being perceived by a streamer and their audience. And also I don't want to take the attention from the streamer or like distract anyone because if you're in a certain community, I need a burp. Sorry, I wish I could have given you guys more time to prepare for that. My gun just came out. Your poor ears. But I don't like it, and I really hope that none of the streamers that I enjoy watching or my friends take it personally. But yeah, I'm not much of a texter in general. My heart superpowers got excited, passed out for I don't know how long. That was your first experience. That actually doesn't sound that bad. I've heard voice, especially from people that get way too high the first time. Speaking of high, let's change the attachment so we can take the step. Why not ash this? And I left my ashtray back here. I'll be great, but a picture. jammed again. To attack the Malisha, yeah. And also, I just like, I don't have the attention span to sit through a text conversation sometimes. Like one-on-one voice calls and conversations with like someone in person are completely different. But when it comes to the texting, yeah, I'm not very good at that. I used to be the type of friend that you would text and they would call you back and be like, hey, you wanna do something? Or did you wanna talk to me about something? I know people hated that. But I just hate texting even more. That I have this time is very it's very goopy. It's basically wax. And my room is kind of warm, so it melted a little bit. It's just a big goopy mess. Can't be dabbing with dust. Yay! Cheers. I got my dab back. It's actually a decent size. No baby daps for the night. We're trying to knock ourselves out, right? Okay, wait, hold on. Can I turn on my camera? I'm wearing PJs. Should be within TLS. They're fairly familiar to my models. I did put it in the freezer, but then I took it out this morning. And my mini fridge broke, the one I used to have. I need to get another one. Bye, May. Have a safe drive to work. Or commute. Now, let me show you the size of this massive dab I'm about to take. Wait, why isn't it here? Oh, here we come. It's this size. You see that? Now that's a dab. We are gonna have a good sleep tonight. Be nice. Guinness, like Guinness, Guinness. Welcome. Hi, Psycho. Good afternoon. Did you miss anything? No, just a whole lot of nonsense. Fighting the baby lung allegations with the dab. Yeah, yeah. I'm actually I'm kind of second guessing it. Should I take this big of a dab? Would you guys be able to understand me 15 minutes from now? Ah, oh, fuck it. I need my sleepy time. Thank you, wait. I'm waving to distract you from my messy nails. Hee-hee-hee. It worked. Because you could only focus on how cute it was. Okay. I know what. I'll take the dab. Hee-hee-hee. Okay. I like to... I'm gonna actually warm it up this time, and then I'll drop the dab instead of starting cold. And I'll switch it up from time to time. You said share stream. Yeah. We're keeping it short like ma. I'm gonna lower the intensity of the mic for a second because I'm gonna turn on the torch. Nice and hot. Hot and ready like little Caesars. What is time? I don't know the concept of time, I'm just a dog. Revive night. Thank you for the stretch reminder. We'll do it after this dab, okay? Ready? See, that's why my face tracking keeps moving around. Cheers. It's not. It's just a couple of seconds, so I won't spoil anything. And I don't think I should get copyrighted strike for this. But how the fuck they snuck this in in the movie, and I couldn't stop laughing. Thank you. Soapy. in my ear.